Okay, now let's look at something called don't care terms. Now, these are actually we don't care about them. These are don't cares. So we don't care about the these terms. That's how you can think of. So let's say you have an example like this. You have three variables 000 to 111, and these are the function values. So we have seen ones and zeros. Ones means the output is means like true. You can say. And 0 means the output is false kind of thing. So binary logic type. Then we have this don't care terms as well. Okay, so for this combination we have output 1. For this combination we have output 0. Likewise we went, and for 101 to 111 we have don't care terms. What this means is, in physical terms, whenever you will have these combination of inputs, whatever the output will come, we don't care about that. Okay, we really don't care about. We are interested in ones and zeros only. Okay, sometimes these kind of situation occurs whenever you are designing a digital circuit. For some particular combination of inputs we are not interested, and for those we assign these crosses, and that's the representation of don't care terms. So these are don't care terms. Now how do we make use of it? So they come in handy while minimizing the function. Okay, so basically where you will use, when you will do the pairing in k-maps, that's where you will include. Now it can be paired with either ones, or it can also be paired with zeros. Depends upon why either you are dealing with sum of products or product of sums. We generally don't pair ones and zeros both at the same time, right? So when we are dealing pairing ones, that is when we are dealing with sum of products, then we will include these don't terms with ones, and when we are dealing with product of sums, then we will pair these don't care terms with zeros. We will see an examples. Okay, so we will see how it helps in pairing and reducing the function. Okay, minimizing the function. So let's look at that. Okay, now let's look at an example here. So a function is given. Now the representation you are aware of, sigma small m 1 3 7 11 15 plus sigma d 0 2 5. This is how we represent don't care terms, okay, in the function. Whenever it will be given, it will be given in this fashion. Okay, now this is small m. This means these are telling you bunch of ones in the function. So at the input combination of 1, you will have output 1. At the input combination of 3, you will have output 1. So same as before. Okay, so if I'll plot the, let's say, let's just explain you. So if you will go from 000 to 1111, so at 0 to 15 it is, right? So at 15 you will have one function value. At 0 you don't have anything, you have don't care terms. So like this it will be represented. Then at 1 you have 1, then at 2 you have cross, like this if you will go. That's how you can think of. Okay, so I hope you are able to see that. Now the same thing I will plot in the k-map. So it will look like, so here 0 cross is there, then 2 there is a cross, so here there will be a cross, 0 1 2. Okay, then at 5 it is, so 5, then a bunch of ones where ones are here, 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 then here, here. Okay, so this is how everything will be represented. So you can see the don't care terms. Now along with ones we have don't cares, and the rest of the input combination have zero. Okay, so you can think of it as a SOP example. Okay, so whatever the terms are remaining, for example 4 is remaining here, you can see. So 4 input combination of 4 has the output function value 0. So we are not caring about that. I'll give you an example of POS as well, but first I wanted to make use of sum of product, which is widely used. So here you can see there is a pairing of 4. Okay, you can see that. So I'll do it with black. So this is the pair, you can see, and pair of 8 is not possible. Here you can see that pair of 8 is not possible, so pair of 4 will be the maximum. Now you can see this guy is left out. Our main aim is to pair all the ones, right? So this guy is left out type, so it can make a pair of this one with a pair of 2. Okay, so there will be 2 terms in this pair, so either you can have this. Now don't care terms come into picture. Okay, they help the min terms or max terms to make a bigger or larger pair. Okay, so here you can see this one can also make the pair with this don't care term. This one can also make pair with this don't care term. Just for the sake of this one, these don't care terms can sacrifice. Although they don't have any significance they don't have, but for the sake of this one, they make pair. Now you can see that there is a bigger pair available. This, if I'll include these 2 crosses, 2 don't care terms, we have this bigger pair. So you can see this one was available to make pair of two, but when I included these 2 don't care terms, this one was able to make pair of 4. And this one is already paired, so it is not mind it does not have any mind to pair it another with another pair. Okay, so you can see this we have already seen. If a min term is paired in one pair, it can also be paired in another pair. Okay, for the sake of this one, we have paired this bigger block. Okay, now you might think, do I have to pair this guy, this cross? See, don't care terms does not have any significance. Okay, they only come in handy when there is a left out min term or max term. This min term was left out, and now it is paired with the help of these 2 crosses, so it does not have any use. You don't have to pair the don't care terms. They only help in pairing of the min terms or max terms. Okay, so here what will be the answer? So the function value will be, you can see, if you will take this pair, you will get a bar, b bar, and all of these are changing, plus you will take this, then you will get c and d. Okay, so this will be the answer. Okay, you don't have to pair this guy, and I hope you are able to see that how don't care terms are helping the min terms for a better minimized function. Okay, so these things will be more clear when we will apply in sequential circuits or combinational circuits. It is looking like one of the techniques to minimize a function, but believe me, later on it will be having a good application in sequential or combinational circuit. Okay, so this is an example of SOP. Now I'll apply this same technique on POS example. Okay, okay, now let's see the same example but with the point of view of product of sums. So we have seen the same example from the sum of point view, sum of product view. Now we will see at product of sum view. Okay, so the main thing I want to focus here is, remember I told you in the first part that you can pair the don't care terms with zeros as well as ones. How that statement is wrong, we will see that. Okay, so here you can see pi terms, 4, 6, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14. Don't care terms are same, 0 to 5. I have plotted here, cross, 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 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, and all. So here the first thing you can see, if you are trying to pair it, then this is a pair of 8. This is a pair of 8. So this and this. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, including the don't care terms, and then we have this. For these two guys we have to pair, we can take a pair of 4. So our function will be, remember this will be bars, plus term will be there. So if I'll see the octet, the bigger pair, what will happen, it will be D. Since you can see only D bar, this D is common, rest A, B are different. So this is D dot. For this pair, we will have A bar plus C. Okay, this will be the expression. But if you will open it, you will have A bar D plus C D. This is not equal to what we have attained in the sum of product form, right? In sum of product, we had A bar B bar plus C D. Now, if we are doing from the other way, like from the max terms, the sum of product expression should be same, right? We have C D term same, but we don't have this first term same. So what I am trying to say is, when you will have don't care terms, you can't use don't care terms for the pairing of zeros as well as for ones. Okay, so note point SOP expression will not be equal to POS expression. Okay, in case of don't care terms. Why is that happening? Because you have already used these don't care terms to pair your ones, then how can they pair take part in pairing of zeros? They either can take part with ones or either they can take part with zeros. Although this pairing is possible, but you have already paired this don't care terms with the ones, and that's the reason you are getting the different expression. Mind you, whenever we didn't had in the previous cases, we didn't add the don't care terms, there we had product of sums and sum of product expressions equal. This is not equal. Previously. So if you will open the product of some expression, you will get the expression of sum of products. That was simple, but here you are not getting the same, and that's the reason, because you have already utilized your don't care terms with pairing of ones. So remember, whenever you are using don't care terms, you will use generally for pairing of ones, and on the other hand, you can't use it for the pairing of zeros. And if you are using it for the pairing of zeros, you can't use it for pairing of one. So generally we go by the first case, we always pair ones, min terms, with don't care terms, and we write the expression. So this expression is also correct, this expression is also correct, but at a time you can only take one. You can either design by this way, or you can either design by sum of product way, okay? Else you won't get the same answer, which was previously happening when we didn't had any don't care terms. So this note point you have to take care in mind. You can't use product of sum approach and sum of products approach, because you will get different answer whenever you are dealing with don't care. Okay, generally you go by SOP technique. So this point I wanted to mention, and this will not happen when you will not have don't care terms. Okay, and both the expression will be same. When you will have product of sum expression, you will open it, you will get sum of product expression. Okay, so I hope you are able to see the difference, why there are different functions. Okay.